Narayanam Namaskrityam.
Narayanam Namaskrityam.
Naram Chaiva Narottamam.
Naram Chaiva Narottamam.
Devim Sarasatim Vyasam.
Devim Sarasatim Vyasam.
Tato Jayamudiraya.
Tato Jayamudiraya.
Nasta Preshu Vavadreshu. Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Bhagavati Uttamashloke.
Bhagavati Uttamashloke.
Bhaktir Bhavati Naishtaki. Reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 10, Chapter Number 24, Worshipping Govardhan Hill, Text Number 21 and 22. 今天我们要读圣典博格下堂第十篇第二十四节。Krishivanijyagorakshya Kushidam Turyamuchyate Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vayam go vritayonisham
Vayam go vritayonisham
Krishivanijya goraksha
Krishivanijya goraksha
Kushidam turyamuchyate
Kushidam turyamuchyate
Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vayam go vritayonisham
Vayam go vritayonisham
Krishivanijya goraksha
Krishivanijya goraksha
Kushidam turyamuchyate
Kushidam turyamuchyate
Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vata chatur vidha tatra
Vayam go vritayonisham
Vayam go vritayonisham
Krishivanijyam gaurasya
Krishivanijyam gaurasya
Kushidam turyam bhujyate
Kushidam turyam bhujyate
Vatram chatru vidha tatra
Vatram chatru vidha tatra
Vayam govintayonisham
Vayam govintayonisham Rishi Nitya Gurasha
Rishi Nitya Gurasha
Kusidam Chuya Muchate
Kusidam Chuya Muchate
Vata Chatu Vida Tatra
Vata Chatu Vida Tatra
Vayam Gurita Yonisham
Vayam Gurita Yonisham
Krishi,
Krishi,
farming,
farming, 农业,
农业,
vanijya,
vanijya,
commerce,
commerce, 贸易,
贸易,
goraksha,
goraksha,
and protecting cows,
and protecting cows, 我保护鱼牛,
我保护鱼牛,
kushidam,
kushidam,
banking,
banking, 银行业,
银行业,
turyam,
turyam,
the fourth.
The fourth, 第四个,
Uchyate,
Uchyate,
is said,
被说,
Vata,
Vata,
the occupational duty,
the occupational duty, 职责,
Chaturvedha,
Chaturvedha,
fourfold,
fourfold, 四个, 部分。
四部分。
Tatra.
Tatra.
Among these.
Among these.
在寫寫之中。
在寫寫之中。
Vayam.
Vayam.
We.
We.
我們。
我們。
Govritaya.
Govritaya.
Engaged in protecting the cows.
Engaged in protecting the cows.
致力於保護乳牛。
Anisham,
Anisham,
without cessation,
without cessation,
不中斷,
不中斷.
Translation: the occupational duties of the Vaishya are conceived in four divisions: farming, commerce, cow protection, and money lending. Out of these, we, as a community, are always engaged in cow protection.
外下的職責分四類：經營農場、貿易、保護乳牛和放債。我們這個團體總是致力於這些職責中的保護乳牛的責任。
There's no purport. We'll read text number 22.
咁呢一個詩節冇要旨，我哋繼續讀第22節。
Sattvam rajas tama iti sthiti utpati anta hetava.Rajasotpadyate Vishvam Anyonyam Vividam Jagat. Translation: the causes of creation, maintenance, and destruction are the three modes of nature, namely goodness, passion, and ignorance. In particular, the mode of passion creates this universe, and through sexual combination,causes it to become full of variety.
译文：善良、激情和愚昧这三种物质属性是创造、维系和毁灭的原因。激情属性尤其负责创造这宇宙，通过性结合，使其中充满各种生物体。
Purport by Srila Prabhupada. Anticipating the possible objection that a livelihood based on cows.Certainly depends on Lord Indra, who supplies rain. Lord Krishna here introduces a mechanistic theory of existence known as atheistic Sankhya. The tendency to attribute exclusive causality to the apparently mechanistic function of nature is an old tendency indeed.5,000 years ago, Lord Krishna referred to a doctrine already well known in human society.
要指由聖巴巴提供，聖巴巴記載。主 Krishna 料想到有人可能會提出異議，說以養乳牛為生，當然要依靠提供雨水的天帝 Indra。於是便在此介紹你被稱為無神論、數論。Sankhya 的機械性存在理論，事實上認為大自然表面上的機械運作是萬事萬物的唯一原因，這種傾向自古有之。5000年前，主 Krishna 就在談論當時的人類社會已經熟知的這種理論了。
Om Jnana Timirandasya Jnanjana Shalakaya Chaksuram MilitanyaTasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Vancha Kaupataruvyascha Kripa Sindhubhayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasadi Gaur BhaktavindaHare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Lord Krishna is giving instruction to Nanda Maharaj why he does not need to worship Indra.
主 Krishna 呢就俾緊佛指示啊蒙達大君點解呢佢哋係唔需要係崇拜天帝。
Indra, of course, is the king of heaven and he has control over the rainfall.
Then, 天帝就是控制雨雲的啦，咁佢就係
Nanda Maharaj and the people of Vrindavan were preparing to do Indra Yagya to satisfy King Indra. They were telling to Krishna that if we don't worship Indra, we won't get good rain. If we don't get good rain, then we won't have grass to feed the cows. So Maharaj, Nanda Maharaj is a Vaishya and he depends on the cows for the livelihood, for their maintenance. Right? The Vaishyas can do money, they can do money lending, and they can do commerce, and they can do farming, and they can also protect cows. So taking care of cows is a very pious profession. Just by caring for the cows, one will cultivate the mode of goodness. So Lord Krishna was arguing to his father. First of all, Lord Krishna explained that karma is supreme.
Krishna
you don't need to do this Indra Yagya, just it will all happen depending on the karma. Somebody has good karma, then they will be successful in everything they do. If somebody has bad karma, it doesn't matter what they do, they will never be successful. Is it true? You're all nodding. It's not true. It's not true at all. It's under the control of Krishna. It depends on Krishna. It doesn't depend on karma. Krishna is the supreme controller, not karma. Prabhupada gives an example. He said, just like someone may be very sick, and they may have the very best treatment in the hospital with the very best doctor. I remember one time I was in Calcutta, we were doing life membership work, and we would go to meet different businessmen, and there was one of our members, he had a heart problem. So he went to America, to Houston, where there's a very world famous hospital with the best doctors and the best equipment. So he wanted to be sure he would get everything good, you know. He went there to Houston, spent a lot of money. And died. In the operation. So sometimes it happens like that. Even though you have the best medicine and the best doctors, but still the patient may die. So sometimes we see also in mother and father take great care to bring up their child to be a very nice person, but the child may grow up to be very bad.
父母咧盡心盡力咧，俾最好嘅教育佢啦，悉心咁照顧佢啦，希望佢將來係有個好嘅前途。但係最後咧，呢個小朋友可能咧係變咗一個壞孩子。
The parents did everything possible. They had the best home and they gave everything the best for the child, but still the child was bad.
咁父母咧盡量提供一個最好嘅家庭俾佢啦，最好嘅設施啦，但係最後呢個孩子咧都係變得壞。
So Krishna is giving these different arguments to defeat Nanda Maharaj's reasons for worshipping Indra.
So Krishna 咧就俾曬所有呢啲原因咧，去擊敗南達大軍咧，係想呢個崇拜天帝呢個儀式。
Krishna didn't want to see the people in Vrindavan worshipping demigods.
Krishna 咧就唔想見到温達文嘅居民咧係崇拜半神。
And especially devotees like Nanda Maharaj, who is his pure devotee.
特別係咁純粹嘅奉獻者，好似南達大軍咁。
So Krishna is giving these different arguments, which are actually not the highest conclusions.
咁所以 Krishna 咧就俾出所有呢啲論據咧，係去想說服南達大軍，雖然唔係最後嘅結論。
First of all, he was saying karma is supreme. It all depends on karma.
咁首先咧，佢就提出呢個果報嘅定律啦。佢話果報定律先係至尊嘅。
But karma is not eternal.
咁但係果報咧唔係永恆嘅喎。
Karma is not supreme.
而家果報咧亦都唔係至尊嘅。
Karma can be changed by the mercy of Krishna.
果報嘅法則可以由 Krishna 咧而去改變。
Yes, Vendra Gopam Mata Vendra Mahoswa Karma Bandana Rupam Janam Apanoti Karmani Nirdahi Kintu Chabakti Bhajam Govinda Madhipursam Kamaham Bhajam. Karma can be destroyed simply by devotional service.
咁我哋果報咧係透過我哋做呢個奉愛服務咧係可以消滅。
So here Krishna is giving another argument, also a little bit atheistic.
咁喺呢度咧 ，Krishna 咧就舉出另外一個論據咧，係有關呢啲無神論嘅。
He's saying the modes of nature are the supreme.
咁佢話咧，呢個物質自然屬性咧係先係至尊。
He said the world all comes about due to the modes of nature.
咁呢個世界存在，呢個物質世界存在咧，都係因為呢三種物質自然屬性。
Due to the interaction of the chemicals, life has come about.
咁因為化學作用嘅運作咧，所以咧呢個物質宇宙就係成。
Right, this is atheistic Sankhya philosophy.
咁呢個就係咧 Sankhya 嘅無神論嘅數論。
In Srimad Bhagavatam, Lord Kapila, the son of Devahuti, gives us theistic Sankhya philosophy.
咁Kapila 係提出呢個Sankhya 呢個理論首先。
Devahuti Kapila.
Devahuti Kapila 首先提出呢一個。
But there's another Kapila who was an atheist, and he says that the world comes about just simply due to combination of chemicals.
咁但係另外有一個Kapila 咧，佢就提供呢一種無神論嘅數論嘅機械性存在嚟嘅。
So Srila in the commentary here is pointed out that this kind of philosophy has been around for a long time.
咁喺呢個注釋裏邊提出咧，呢一種咁嘅理論咧，其實已經存在嘅。
Even before the time of Lord Krishna, people would speak this kind of philosophy.
就算喺 Krishna。嚟之前咧，降凡之前咧，呢一種嘅理論咧，已經係好通行嘅。
That life just comes from matter.
個理論就係話，生物咧係由呢個物質而嚟嘅。
You are just a combination of chemicals.
我人咧只係一系列嘅化學物質嘅組合嚟嘅。
Right? Did you know that? You're just chemicals.
咁你知唔知啊？你只係化學物質。
Your body is just chemicals.
你個身體只係一啲化學物質。
But there's something more important in the body than chemicals.
咁但係我哋身體裏邊咧，有啲比呢啲化學物質更重要嘅。
And that is the soul.
嗰個就係我哋嘅靈魂。
They analysed all the chemicals in the body.
佢哋分析所有呢啲身體裏邊嘅化學物質。
You know, there's some different potassium and calcium and iron and different things like this. So they calculated the value of all these chemicals and it came to about 300 rupees.
最後呢,這些就是值三個,30個盧幣。
It's about 30 Hong Kong dollars, right?
About,
30元港幣。So, not very valuable, the material body.
其實我們這個物質軀體沒什麼價值。
What is valuable is the soul in the body.
有價值的就是我們身體裡面的靈魂。
It's the soul which gives life to the body.
是我们的灵魂呢,
but the atheists, they say, no, well, everything has just come about due to the combination of chemicals.
但这种机械性存在理论呢,就是说,这个生命呢,只是由这些所有化学物质的聚合而成。
You leave the chemicals long enough, they'll react together and they'll create life.
如果你將所有這些化學物質混在一起,它們就會吸出生命。Right,
so we'll give you some chemicals.
它們給你一些化學物質。
And you take them home and keep them and wait and see.
你就收在家裡,然後慢慢等一下有什麼事情發生。
You know, it's a foolish philosophy.
其實這是一個很愚蠢的哲學。
It doesn't happen like that. Life does not come from chemicals.
Mm-hmm.
There has to be some living force, some spiritual particle to enter into the chemicals to create the life. Of course, people say, well, now we have test tube babies. Is that not life coming from chemicals? Well, we have to let them take chemicals, but they don't just take chemicals. They take some substance from the man and woman.
由化學物質而來的,他們是由一些男女的組合。
We cannot just simply take some chemicals from the laboratory and mix them. They have to take them from some living people.
所以最終他們都是要從一些人,一些生物體裡面來拿這些成分。
So again, to create test tube babies, you're dependent on life that has to come from living people.
所以就算試管嬰兒呢,佢都係依賴生命,所以先至攞到呢個成分出來。So
Lord Krishna is telling Nanda Maharaj here is everything is coming due to the modes of nature.
所以 Krishna呢,而家話俾南大大君聽呢,所有嘅事物呢,都係由呢個物質自然屬性而來。Right,
the mode of goodness is for maintaining the creation.
咁善良屬性呢,就係維繫。
And the mode of ignorance is for annihilating the creation.
愚昧屬性呢,
and the mode of passion is for the creation.
而這個激情屬性呢,
so Krishna is saying this material world has come about due to the mode of passion. All living entities are born in the mode of passion.
所有一些人呢,都是由這個激情屬性而來的。
Just as the combination between the male and female forms, there has to be passion there in order for creation to come about.
所以呢,要製造人類,在男女之間要製造人類呢,他們必須要是有這個激情屬性存在。
So in the same way, in the universal creation, it came about due to the mode of passion.
這個物質,整個的大宇宙的存在呢,都是由這個激情屬性而來的。
So Lord Krishna is explaining like this to Nanda Maharaj, that don't think it all depends on Indra.
所以Krishna就解釋給南特大君聽,不要以為所有的東西就是由天帝而給予的。
No, Indra is also chemicals.
那Indra,天帝呢,都是物質。
We depend on this mode, we depend on the modes of nature to provide water for us. So in this way Lord Krishna is telling this atheistic philosophy. Prabhupada preached so much against this philosophy. And Prabhupada of course established his Bhaktivedanta Institute to preach to scientists. Because the scientists in the modern times have the position of the brahmanas. Yesterday we spoke about the Varnashram system and we described how the brahmanas are the head. They give direction to the people, both materially and spiritually. But due to the influence of the age of Kali, they have no real brahmanas anymore. Instead of brahmanas, you have scientists. You know, the more people who are brahmanas are the intellectual class, so you see the intellectual class of people, they become like scientists. And what the scientists are producing all the different technology for people. Scientists are creating all of these mobile phones and computers and all the telecom. All the intellectuals are doing this kind of work. And they influence the thinking of the people. And you get scientists also working on things like modifying the different seeds which are used to grow crops. So you get they mix the genes from the different plants and from the different fruits, they mix them all together. And try to claim that you're going to get more crops, you will produce more food. So they try to say that they're going to improve the yield of the harvest. But they end up doing more damage than good. When the farmers had their own seeds, when they were producing their own seeds, they were doing much better than when they have to purchase from some multinational company. So people today, you can see it, they grow vegetables. They want every vegetable, they want like all the tomatoes should be exactly the same size.
種植物咧，佢想所有嘅植物咧都同一樣嘅大小。
And all the plants which they grow, the different vegetables, they want everything exactly the same size, the same shape.
係啦，所以佢無論種任何嘅蔬菜啊、果類啊，佢哋都希望控制佢哋咧，儘量都同一個大小啊，同一樣嘅形狀。
Then they can send it to McDonald's and all of these places.
咁佢哋又將嘅呢啲收成咧送去麥當勞啊。
And then they can put it in the supermarket. It's easy for them to price it.
咁佢哋就可以將佢送去唔同嘅超級市場啦。咁喺運輸方面就更加方便。
So they don't recognize variety in the material world.
佢哋唔認同咧呢個喺物質世界裏邊係有多元化呢樣嘢。
Just like people, we see people everywhere. Some people are big and some are small. Some are fat and some are thin.
咁正如人類一樣啦，有啲人都會肥啊、瘦啊、高啊、矮啊、大細。
There's variety in people。
人類咧都有係唔同嘅種類咯。
If everyone is the same, think how boring it is。
咁想象下，如果人人都係一模一樣嘅，咁你話變得幾悶咧
？Just like if you go to the Buddhists, you know they want everyone to be a Buddha。
咁正如你去到佛教嘅團體啦，佢哋想每個人都成為佛。
No man, no women, only Buddhas。
係冇男女之分嘅，只有佛。
Alright, so you can't tell who's a man and who's a woman. You go to the
咁所以如果你去到呢個境界咧，你都唔知邊個係男邊個係女。
It's the Buddha world.
咁呢個就係佛嘅世界。
But actually, there's variety. There's meant to be variety.
咁其實咧係有多姿多彩嘅各色各樣。
And similarly, among the plants and the crops in which we grow, there's also meant to be variety.
咁所以就算喺植物啦，或者五谷類裏邊咧，都係應該係多姿多彩。
But the scientists try to take away all the variety. They want to make everything exactly the same.
但係科學家咧就想咧係攞走呢啲咁嘅多姿多彩嘅本質。佢想每樣嘢都係一模一樣。
They want to make it so that when men and women have children, they will have the perfect child. It will be, you know, some exactly the ideal form, the ideal shape, ideal appearance.
咁所以就算生孩子都係啦，咁佢哋希望男女咧都能夠生一啲係最完美嘅細路仔嘅，最有智慧啊，最有好嘅體魄啊，一模一樣嘅
本質。And they want to make everybody, you know.The same, and though you have everyone, all the men, all the women, they'll all be exactly according to what they think is the ideal form, the ideal appearance.
咁所以咧，佢哋希望將所有嘅人類咧成為一模一樣嘅，喺佢哋心目中最完美嘅形象啦，最完美嘅品質。
Because you're not people anymore, you're not individuals, you're just chemicals.
因為咧，你唔再係人類啦，你唔再係個體嘅，你只係所有啲物質嘅。
So they want to arrange the chemicals in such a way you get the perfect body.
佢哋想將呢啲化學物質咧，係編排到咧，係所以能夠咧，係製造出所有完美嘅人類。
But still, there will be the problems of old age and disease and death.
咁但係最終咧，仍然係有呢個年老啊、疾病啊同埋死亡嘅問題存在。
Scientists are not able to solve this problem.
科學家咧係冇辦法解決呢三個問題。
Although they're always promising that now they see now people are living longer than before。
咁雖然佢哋成日都承諾佢哋會做到嘅，咁雖然而家啲人類咧係長命啲。
But still they're dying。
但係佢哋都要死。
They live longer. They live one or two years more。
咁佢哋係長命啲嘅。
And you may spend these one or two years in the hospital。
或者長命多一兩年啦，咁但係長命多一兩年咧，都係喺醫院度度過。
So science hasn't really solved any problems of the world.
所以科學家其實咧係冇真正解決嘅問題。
Science has created more problems.
其實佢哋咧反而製造更多嘅問題。
And one of the problems they've created is that people become more atheistic because of science.
咁佢哋製造嘅最大嘅問題咧，就係人類咧係變得更加無神論。
They think they worship technology. They don't worship God. They worship technology.
佢哋唔再崇拜神啦，佢哋崇拜高科技。
They're thinking technology to be something very wonderful.
佢哋以為科技咧係最奇妙嘅嘢。
you know, the latest car comes out on the market, and people think, oh, wonderful technology.
所以呢，佢哋成日都留意最新嘅車嘅model出現呢，佢哋就覺得好美妙。So
we're always trying to enjoy the material world.
我哋時時都只係喺度諗住呢，係享受呢個物質世界。And
so technology is good if you use it in the proper way.
科技係好事啦，如果我哋能夠適當咁樣去運用佢。Yeah,
Prabhupada told, we're not against technology.
聖巴巴都話：我哋唔係反對科技，
but it's how people use it.
而係人類點樣去利用科技。They're
like Prabhupada spoke about airplanes and how much trouble they did, so much noise and how they're, you know, disturbing everywhere.
聖巴巴都提過飛機啦，飛機係好騷擾人類啦，好多聲音啊，好多雜嘈。I
remember when the airport used to be up here. And the airplanes every all the time were flying over here. It used to be so noisy here in Hong Kong. Now they moved the airport over there. So for some time it's become quiet here.
咁以前機場喺九龍城啦，啲飛機就喺呢度附近飛過，咁所以咧成日咧都製造好多噪音。咁但係而家搬咗去大嶼山咧，呢度就比較靜一啲啦。
So the airport moved over Lantau Island side, so doesn't disturb us here, but disturbs people over there.
咁係咧，機場搬咗去大嶼山咧，就唔再騷擾到我哋呢一區尖沙咀呢一區啲人，但係咧就騷擾大嶼山嗰啲人。So
somebody said, well, they said to Prabhupada, well, you used the airplane. He said, you're criticizing the airplane, but you used the airplane to come here. So Prabhupada said, yes, if I did not use it, then it would be completely useless.
咁聖巴巴就回答咧，佢話：係啦，如果我唔用下佢咧，咁佢就真係一啲用都冇。So
you use it for the service of Krishna.
咁我哋就係利用我哋嘅科技咧，去為 Krishna 服務。Otherwise,
it's all useless.
否則咧係冇用嘅。We
see technology. You know, it used to be we had cassette tapes. First, we had reel-to-reel tape recorders. Then it became cassette tapes. Then become CDs. Now CDs are also old technology.
咁我哋睇翻我哋啲錄音啦，錄音嘅設備咧。首先我哋就係一隻隻嗰啲唱片啊，跟住咧就係錄音帶，咁然後跟住就係CD。咁而家連CD咧都已經唔攞。
Technology changing every year or two, a new technology.
咁科技咧一兩年就改變咗。
It's a good business. They have to keep changing technology to keep business going.
咁佢哋要不斷咁更新佢哋嘅科技產品咧，嚟去賺錢。But
the real business is to solve the problem of the material world.
咁其實真正嘅事，我哋要做咧，就係要解決呢個我哋嘅物質世界嘅問題。No
more birth and death.
係唔再有生死嘅問題。
So we should never forget that.
我哋唔應該忘記呢啲重點。Okay,
any questions, comments?
好，有冇問題？冇。那個剛剛說到那個保護那個奶牛啊，是最虔誠的活動。那聽你說，但是現在除了印度，還有一些個別的國家，那個是在保護這個母牛。很多國家的話，他們都可能會。 要喝那個牛奶的話，對一些牛造成一些那個一些傷害咯。那這樣的話，又有人認為那些不喝牛奶的比這些喝牛奶的警戒更高了，比我們更多。唔知你講咩？我好做馬啊，我哋。我就哦，誒，即係咁頭先經典講到話，保護嗰個母牛係最虔誠活動啊。
Just now, you mentioned that to protect the cows is the best pious activity. So only in India, in some places they are doing this now, but then all over the world, so no any organization are doing this to protect the cows. But then in Bhakti Yoga, we also utilize those dairy products.
故此有啲人認為嗰啲唔飲牛奶嘅人咧，比我哋啲飲牛奶嘅人咧，佢就點解降唔上一步？佢就會有咁嘅論點。即係嗰啲唔飲牛奶嘅，佢覺得比我哋啲飲牛奶嘅，佢覺得即係降唔上一步。So
some people think that those who do not drink milk, they are more realized than those who drink milk. Is that right?
咁我應該係點樣理解同解釋呢種？
So how should we comprehend all this situation and understand all this situation?
Well, yes, most people don't know the value of cows. They don't know how important cows are to the society. We have to educate them on the importance of protecting cows. And we have to educate them about the value of cow's milk. Well, it's very, very important for the development of health. Young child is born, they're fed milk. If the mother cannot produce milk herself, then they have to feed the child some milk from the cow. By drinking cow's milk, then the brain can develop properly. So some people think, yeah, now we have these people called vegans, who don't drink milk, they say no, it's because the cows are treated so cruelly, they don't want to drink milk. So that's good. But if we take care of the cows, if the cows are properly protected and cared for, then there's no harm to drink the milk.
咁但如果呢啲牛咧係我哋善待啲牛咧，咁我哋飲牛奶係冇問題嘅。Right?
We have ahimsa milk.
我哋有非暴力牛奶。When
we have our own herds of cows, then you have the milk from our own herds where the cows are properly cared for, then that milk is called ahimsa milk.
咁如果我哋自己有牛場啦，我哋係善待啲牛啦，咁製造一啲係非暴力嘅牛奶啦，所以飲牛奶。
So that milk is very good for health, we have to educate people about how to care for the cow. They treat the cows like machines. They don't show them proper care.
So we have to educate people about how to care for the cow. They treat the cows like machines.
When they milk them, they use some mechanical device to drain every last drop of milk from the cow. And then as soon as the cow has no more milk, then they kill it.
Gibson's milk is so very important actually, and I also read in his own desired trade about ahimsa milk, but then even a place like Hong Kong is not possible to get it. Is it alright if we offer the milk to the Lord and then accept it Although we tell the Lord that this is not appropriate method, but nevertheless, please, mercifully, allow us to partake the milk. Can we, is that alright? I mean, otherwise there seems no other method.
咁樣咧，主要問題咧就話香港咧，係我哋攞唔到呢啲非暴力嘅奶嘅。咁我哋但係點都我哋都要將要供奉俾神像啦。咁係咪我哋都係應該係希望即係神像咧係人事咁接納呢啲奶咧
？Well, some people say if you drink that milk, because that milk is taken by force from the cow. They say there are chemicals in it which are very harmful for health.
咁有啲人咧就話咧，如果用啲咁暴力嘅方法咧，去攞啲牛奶出，攞啲牛奶咧，嗰啲牛奶裏邊咧係有啲化學嘅物質咧係有害嘅。
So you take that milk at your own risk.
咁所以如果你飲呢啲奶咧，就係你自己要負責冒呢個險。Of
course, when Prabhupada was in the West, he was taking the, you know, he didn't worry about it.
聖巴爸喺西方嘅時候咧，佢都有飲奶，佢都冇擔心呢個問題。
But at the same time, he also expected us to make proper arrangements for developing our own herd of cows and having our own cows and producing our own milk.
咁但係佢都咧，建議我哋啦，係鼓勵我哋咧，自己有自己嘅牛場啦，自己照顧啲牛啦，然後自己咧係飲呢啲牛提供嘅奶。But
that's what they say. You take the milk. By force, the cow is in a very frightening condition. It won't give such healthy milk.
咁所以啲人都係咁講嘅。如果你係用暴力咁樣嚟去對待呢啲牛咧，然後咧係佢哋係好恐懼之中咧，佢哋嘅奶咧係冇乜益處。
Cows can have feelings just like us, you know, when you're treated badly, when you're exploited and not cared for properly, you know about it. You can feel it.
所以其實啲牛咧都喺度投訴嘅抗議。當你對待佢好殘忍嘅時候啦，佢係會投訴。
So some devotees have become vegans because of this.
咁所以點解有啲人咧係成為vegan咧？
But if you can get ahimsa milk, then that's
但如果你可以得攞到呢啲嘅非暴力嘅奶咧，係就最好。
One more thing, one of my cousins, she very elderly person, she told me that you're having milk is not good for you. You'll have bad karmas because the milk that you're incurring, that's come out from cows out of torture. So it's, you know, for a minute you get a bit scared thinking that. Do we have any negative effects out there? I mean, seems like probably we do.
Yeah, of course.
咁我有一個長者咧，係一個親戚嚟嘅。咁佢話咧，如果我哋飲呢啲由暴力而嚟嘅奶咧，其實我哋咧都有惡報嘅。咁係咪咧
？Yes, yeah, right.
係啱。
If you're torturing the cows.
如果佢哋係虐待啲牛。
Then the milk is not going to have the same quality.
咁佢嘅製造嘅奶咧，已經唔係同一樣嘅品質。
Okay. Srimad Bhagavatam ki.